to the new S1 pupils at Hillpark. My name is Mr. Byrne and I have the best job in Hillpark because I'm the principal teacher of the PE department. We've created a wee video for you to give you some information about the department, but also to introduce you to the amazing PE teachers who are going to take you next year. Now, I understand that for some of you, you will absolutely have loved PE in primary school, and for some of you, maybe not so much. I can assure you that when you come to the Hill PE department, you're going to have the best fun in school and you're going to learn all the skills that you need for the rest of your life. Now, I cannot wait to meet you all and I will speak to you again at the end of this video, but it's now time for me to introduce you to your PE department and to get that information just now. So.
Hi everyone, my name is Mr. Taylor and I'm part of the Hillpark PE department. I hope you're all looking forward to coming to Hillpark and we cannot wait to see you all. I'm just going to give you some information about different facilities that we have on offer and what you'll be using in the Hillpark PE department. We've got a large games hall and we've got two indoor gym halls. We'll be doing everything from badminton to basketball to volleyball and so much more. We've got a fitness suite with loads of up-to-date equipment like treadmills and row machines. We've got a fantastic indoor swimming pool which you'll all get to use during your first year swimming block, and we also have two outdoor areas. We've got an 11-a-side AstroTurf pitch which you'll all be out using no matter the weather, and we've also got an outdoor basketball court. Both the pitch and the basketball court are both free for you to use at lunch times as long as you're keeping that rubbish free. Stay safe everyone, look after yourselves, and we'll see you soon.
My name is Mrs. Gilmer Maguire and I'm a member of the Hillpark PE department. I'm looking forward to meeting you when we finally return to school. I'm going to tell you about the activities you'll get the opportunity to experience within our department. Activities such as volleyball, basketball, football and netball. And individual activities like badminton, swimming, cross-country athletics, dance and gymnastics. We've also got a newly refurbished fitness suite with top-of-the-range equipment for you all to enjoy. You'll have an unbelievable time in our department and I hope you're looking forward to it. In the meantime, stay safe, take care, and I'll see you soon.
Hi everyone, I'm Mr. Morrison and I'm one of the PE teachers at Hillpark. I'm going to speak to you about some of the qualifications that you might get the opportunity to get when you go through your Hillpark career here. At the end of S2, you'll get the opportunity to take some extra PEs over and above all the core PE that you've been doing for the last 2 years. You'll then get to choose whether you want to take some extra, and you work towards national PE, and that can either be done through PE or dance, or possibly even both if you like both. And then when you progress into fifth year or sixth year, you'll get a chance to sit higher PE and maybe even advanced side if you want to take that part as well. So I'm going to pass you back on and take care, stay safe, and we'll see you all soon.
Hi there, my name is Mrs. Dunsmuir and I'm a PE teacher at Hillpark Secondary School. I'm very much looking forward to meeting you all in August. But until then, I would just like to tell you about some of our extracurricular sports clubs we have in the PE department. We do a whole host of activities from football, dance, gymnastics, basketball, netball, volleyball, swimming, you name it, we have a club for it. These clubs are a great fun and a good opportunity for you to come and practice your sports and your skills with your friends, and maybe make new friends and even represent the school at your chosen activity in a competition. So when you come to school in August, I look forward to telling you all about them and hopefully getting you signed up for these clubs. But until then, please take care and have a great summer.
Hi there, I'm Miss Sweeney and I'm one of the PE teachers at Hillpark Secondary. I'm going to speak to you a bit today about the wider achievement opportunities that you'll get in Hillpark from S1 all the way up to S6. In S1 you'll take part in the Hillpark Heart Start Award. This is an opportunity for you to learn how to help a conscious or an unconscious casualty in an emergency situation, as well as teaching a wee bit of basic first aid. In S2 you'll then take part in the Young Leaders course, which gives you the opportunity to lead wee warm-ups or fun games for your classmates. These leadership opportunities carry on through S3, S4 and S5, where you get the opportunity to take part in sports leader qualifications, that are the equivalent to another National 4 or 5. As Miss Dunsmuir's mentioned already, clubs are a huge part of the Hillpark PE department, and we encourage you to go to as many as we possibly can. Our Young Ambassador team help lead and support and coach at our clubs and the department. I'm going to pass you over now to Erin, who is one of our Young Ambassadors. She's going to tell you a wee bit about how she started in PE in Hillpark, and how she's kind of progressed into Young Ambassador in A4, and how she'll help and support you when you arrive at Hillpark. So, yeah, I'll pass you on, Erin. Take care, everyone. Stay safe, and I hope to see you very soon.
When I started at Hillpark, I only focused on playing football because I played outside of school. And during first year, I attended the Freshers' Fair, where the PE department, along with the Young Ambassadors, encouraged me to join as many different clubs as possible. Since then, I've had the opportunity to captain the school football team, I'm captain of the netball team, and I'm a member of the volleyball team. I was selected to become a Young Ambassador at the beginning of S4, and since then, I've been working hard to support the younger pupils in the school. I've coached the girls' football team alongside a Rangers coach, and I have coached the first and second year netball team along with Anna and Fiona, two of the other Young Ambassadors. The clubs in Hillpark welcome pupils of all abilities, whether you're sporty or not, we'll support you as much as we can. That is, until you become better than us. The Young Ambassadors also run whole school events monthly, as well as fundraisers that we encourage all pupils to come along to. If you have any suggestions for new clubs or questions about clubs that already exist, please ask any of the Young Ambassadors. We are here to help and support you as much as possible, and you won't miss us with our bright red t-shirts, which I'm currently modelling very well right now. I'm now going to pass you over to Stephen Thompson, who's our active school coordinator. Catch Stephen.
Ones. My name is Stephen Thompson and I am the Active Schools Coordinator for Hillpark Secondary School. Some of you might recognise me from being in your school over the past year. Good news is that I'm also in Hillpark, so when you come up after the summer I'll be in Hillpark as well. My job in the department is similar to what I've done in the primary schools, where I've helped with the PE staff to organise clubs and curricular programmes for you to take part in. The only difference is that a lot of the clubs in secondary school are run by the PE department, so I look to try and get some clubs that maybe aren't already running, or to get coaches in to help support the staff. So when you come up in August, you will get to see me in the department in and out throughout the week. So I look forward to you coming back in after August.
I'm a new member of staff at the PE department at Hillpark, and I'm really looking forward to meeting everybody when we get back to school.
What's that all about? Anyway, hopefully that answers some of the questions you have about the Hillpark PE department. No matter who you are next year, when you come along to the department, we are going to be here to help and support you in your first year and right the way throughout your whole Hillpark career. There is going to be something for everybody in the PE department, so you'll be able to get involved and have lots of fun. One last thing, you're going to hear from lots of other departments in Hillpark Secondary, and they'll give you lots of information, but the one thing I want to tell you and finish off with is that the Hillpark PE department is the best in the school, no matter what. So take care, stay safe, and we'll see you soon. Bye bye.